So you think apologize?
Look, I'm not gonna tell you what to do, but all I'm gonna say is I've seen pride get the better of many a man. Don't let it get the better of the man.
For the man to man up. Stop whining and start apologizing, even if you don't mean it. If you go out there and say anything other than I'm sorry, you're just admitting to the world that you're too much of a coward to face me at WrestleMania.
And yes, these people were chanting, knock them out. And so, yes, I punched you in the face, and yes, I slapped you in the face. Stephanie, Triple H, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's the chairman.
Whoa, hang on, no.
So you're not the man, I'm the man. Sometimes a man has to make tough decisions, okay? And here's one of them. Becky, you're suspended for 60 days. I'm not gonna accept your apology. They may, I'm not, okay? Which means, let's see, that suspension runs out, 5 days after this WrestleMania.